Hello, today I'm in Nissan Qashqai. In this video I'll show you how to synchronize and desynchronize airflow. In the beginning, take a look in the center of the car. Right here we've got this panel. To desynchronize airflow, simply press this button. Make sure that the dual LED light is on. Now airflow is desynchronized. To synchronize it, disable dual function. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.